Hello, welcome to Light Fair 2018. We're here in Chicago. My name is Frank Lepore. I'm with the Commercial Lighting Division of Crestron Electronics. I'm going to talk to you a little bit about our Steinel partnership. Steinel is a German engineered and manufactured motion detection and presence detection system. What I'm going to show you is a number of devices that we have on display, and then I'm going to encourage you to also stop by their booth. What you see here are presence detection for a very large area. These are IR, and they will cover over 4,000 square foot at a height of up to 32 feet in the air. This is generally something that would need a high bay sensor, but this sensor can be mounted at a pretty significant height. As we move down the board, you'll notice that we have a dual tech and an ultrasonic only. All of these devices are interchangeable, so if we decided to take the infrared presence detection unit off and make it an ultrasonic, it's as simple as pulling the cover off and placing it on the other unit. As we move on, other applications such as hallways or corridors. In the past, traditionally, we would have to use a round sensor and then put many of them throughout a corridor to be able to detect if someone is in that space. With the one-way and the two-way hallway sensors, I can cover an area of 6.5 feet wide up to 32.5 feet in linear length. This is for the single way. The dual way will cover an overall span of 65 feet, and this is using just one sensor within a space. As we move on, we have a device that we can use for infrared and ultrasonic in corners or on ceilings. There is an adjustable gimbal on this that makes it very easy to install and position to an area that needs coverage. These can be installed as sensors that are networked or standalone. Additionally, there are power packs that we have for control of individual zones and provide power for these sensors as well. There's a new item that Steinel has developed and is showing off here at the show, and I encourage you to stop by their booth. They're in booth 686. This is actually a new sensor technology that counts people. It is a people counter. It is a camera-based device. This one is static, but again, I encourage you to stop in to take a look because it is pretty impressive on what they do with their technology. Moving down the line, standalone wall box sensors. These are for switching. You have your infrared and you have your ultrasonics. These will control small areas. We're talking small offices, closets, storage rooms, things of that nature. In addition to the individual devices for small rooms, we have the ability to tie them together in a three-way configuration. These four devices are all tied together controlling this light fixture. There is presence detection via ultrasonic and infrared, and these can be used in any combination sequence. So coming into a space, it's a very inexpensive way to do multiple area controls of one light fixture or multiple light fixtures in a large space. So again, my name is Frank Lepore. I'm with Crestron Commercial Lighting. I'm a national design manager. I look forward to working with you, and I'm here to help. Again, stop by Steinel. They are a preferred partner. Thank you.